Yeah, I just have a couple of questions. Mr. Hanson, does the transportation bill affect the Hill Avenue overpass at all?
No. That project is fully funded and, you know, scheduled to be completed by year end, but it's ahead of schedule, so we're hoping that it'll be completed. But no, we were very complimentary of them of how that project has been handled, and they too are very pleased with it. So we're good on that one. It would be any projects that have not yet begun construction, anything after August.
Okay. And the other question, I intended to shoot you an email. I asked you while we were in Atlanta yesterday, but have you heard anything about a fence being put up around the Bedosta Middle School track?
Yes, I am aware of that. I think they sent out a press release yesterday, the school system did, and for safety considerations for the students of that school, they have made a decision to erect a fence around the track. The track will be open to the public both before 8 a.m. and after, I can't remember if it's 4 p.m., but after school, and so the general public will continue to have access to the track, but obviously during the school day, the primary use has to be for the school and for the safety of the students who are using the facility.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Mr. Mayor, I just want to say thank you to Samantha and the rest of the staff who did a great job on Burke's upper last night.
Amen. Anybody else?
Ditto.
I want to mention this at this time. Our city attorney, Mr. Talley, this is his birthday today, so.
How old are you?
I just called the mayor. he called up with me. Okay.
I do that once a year.
Any other comments?
So George, you're springing forward before Sunday.
Any other comments from council? All right, ladies and gentlemen.